this year, especially with me being somewhat incapacitated and unable to move stuff. Thank you to all of our administration, to our Board of Education for continuing to support us. Thank you so much to all of you for encouraging your children to stay in the music program and bringing this music to you every year. I want to say thank you so much to my students on stage, who have been very kind to me all year, who have been very considerate, and they've made teaching at this point in my life still a lot of fun, which I think is not easy to think at this point. But yeah, it's been a really, really fun year. And finally, our last piece is dedicated to our seniors this year, who I was very lucky to have had and to have known since they were seventh graders. I couldn't imagine not being here for their last concert, and I'm so happy we were able to make this happen. I picked this song for them probably when they were sophomores and hung on to it until they were seniors so that they could go out on a bang, and I think you really enjoyed it. Our final piece, We Rock.
Thank you. without crying, but it might be a little tough. Miss Melusa is the best teacher. And I don't know how to say it, but wow. She's taught us so much. She's taught us how to be ourselves a lot. She helped us reach our artistic sides, our creative sides, sides that we didn't even know we had. Thanks to her, we're all better people and better musicians. We all love her, and we're gonna miss playing for her so much. Yeah.